pastel het for albino red-tailed boas. I got a pair. They're both really small, as you can see. They're 2011 babies. So they're really nice, but they're really aggressive still. I got them yesterday. If you have any recommendations on how to tame them down, I have them in water, right? One of them in water, trying to calm her down, and showing her that I'm the kind of savior, I guess, from water. But yeah, female, and then I'll show you the male. These are in my room. Pastel het albino. Male is. Oh, that's the female, sorry. Male is up here. As you can hear, he's hissing. He's angry. It's got a pretty basic setup. Little high, water, paper towels. Got a heat mat in the back, which is heating both of them. Trying to power over there. So, male, female, female's bigger. Well, that's just my feeder, mealworms, breeding stuff. So, as you see, she's back in here, really pretty colors. Just smoking. A really nice tail. I will be making more videos on them. Maybe a feeding video later on in the week. I'll take some pictures of them and put it on the end of the video. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye. Hey YouTube, this is probably the second part of the video. This is me working with the male, and all I'm doing is really just running my hand underneath him. I'm the land, kind of give him lift out of the water, so he gets used to the sensation of the touch, and so he feels that he can trust me, because that's great. Before he would have, sorry. I just had to scratch my nose. Before he would have bit me, probably, or at least lunged at me. See, he still tenses up, but lift him out of the water. I think it's really good progress for one day of handling. I think by the end of the month, they'll be puppy dog tame, like all snakes should be. But, I'll just leave this guy in here for a second, and I'll show you the female that I was working with. And I think I showed you before. But she would just be pissed and be back in the corner. She's still hissing, yeah, but at least she's in her hide now. And I don't think she's as bad as before. There's no striking or anything, because before she would strike it with the tub and everything. So now he's getting defensive because I was gone. But I'll just get him to go over there and get back to taming. But yeah, if you have any questions or want me to do anything on YouTube, on my channel with my snakes, I will gladly do that. Just leave me a comment or send me a personal message. Okay, thanks. Bye.